All right. And we're back. So, what was I doing? I don't actually remember. Oh, yeah, I was gonna go talk to old guy in the woods. Old woods guy. Oh, we gotta learn one of these attacks as well. That sucks, because that's what I wanted to learn. Not sure if I can learn it, though. Counter. Interesting. See what happens. No, he'll just kill him. Oh well. Here, take an apple. Thanks. About this tree? Suspicious. Suspicious of that tree. I go this way because that's the wrong way. I love going the wrong way. Alright, let's guard with everybody. Okay, you can't learn it. It sucks. That was the weirdest sound glitch. Hiya! Beep! Quite a weird thing. It's a dead end? Yeah, these like 90 degree camera angles. Kind of want to fall down the traps and see where they take me, so spend a lot of time doing that, probably. Guess I can just use our combos here. I bet you this combos with burn. I bet. See if this combos. Oh. That's weird. What? What? So what causes something to combo? I don't understand. That's so strange. Maybe... Oh, hey, what's up? I guess it must be the second spell after it that causes the combo meter to show up. So fire does not combo into the whatever. So if I did this, did blind on him, then I did this, rock blast, and then I did this, what happens? Oh, we're gonna get confused, great. So they ruined everything. Thank you. Blind and confused. Ikamachio. Wait, he's still gonna use it? That's kinda weird. Thought he was confused. Five hits. Bring on Eddie. Okay. Good. Bing bong. Do the status effects go away? I think they do. Looks like they do. Let's fall down this hole. Lead us to a secret, obviously. Did I just go around a circle? No, okay. Wait a minute. Yeah, these camera angles. Okay, there are treasures here, just not in that hole. So that's fine. Oh, Mega Man 9, wow. Okay, that was a while ago when I had that video. It's been a long time. I did actually mean to play through them, like, actually play through them at some point, but now I'd have to, like, hook up my Xbox. Blech. That's a lot of trouble. Alright, so blind goes into rock thing. We could try Seaver. This is a trap. It's so stupid. Oh, the inputs are backwards. That's pretty funny. Did it hurt me? No. It's over here. Okay, this could be good. Alright. So blind is first. Then rock blast. Then Seaver? Maybe? Oh. Okay, now it's not comboing. I don't understand how the combo works. Didn't it just combo a second ago? Now it's starting with a rock blast. Not... Would be good if we could have had rock blast, then that fire, then it, maybe. Now it's too late. Let's just rush. Oh, I mean, yeah, I could play the classic Mega Mans on NES. I have a power pack, so. That's not out of the question. Not a Mega Man fan, though. I don't really... I never played him as a kid, so I don't have a connection to them. What if I get trapped here? What's supposed to happen? I'm not gonna bother with it. Okay, Rock Blast? I don't know what causes the combo to start. I think 4 is the best, personally. Okay, that's... Oh, this is the same place again. So nothing to get here. 4, then 3. I don't really care for 1 or 2. We're back here again. Go over here. Damn it. This sucks. Where am I going? Game. Okay, so... Let's look for some more holes. Alright. This looks different. Nice. It's not that useful. I think running on 45-degree angles is just not a nice way to move in a game, in general. Like, the fact that I can't rotate it to be straight up and down. I mean, I know I can run up and down like this, but... It seems like all the scenery is designed to be run at an angle, so... Look at, you hear that audio bug that happens when you stab somebody? It's weird. I'm gonna blame that on the PS2. Don't think it happened on PS1. Yeah, every time I'm stabbing a mushroom... Every time I stab that mushroom, it's like... Hey, what's up? Been a while. Getting from there to here. Alright. I have to fall down all these holes. It's my duty. So. We're still not getting anywhere with them, though. They've been kind of busy, so. Finally have opportunity to play some games. And I said I was going to play this like 5 months ago, so, you know, should probably play it. Okay. Avoiding these. Yeah, I've been playing about 3 hours. So this is like the fourth part. So. Man, this game looks so good. Why does it look this good? Okay, can I... I don't think I can actually... make that. Alright, there's something up there. I gotta, like, punch it or something. that's funny. I already beat Dark Souls 3. I didn't do a playthrough of it or anything, but... Let's see here. Mainly because I didn't feel like I don't have the upload to upload all those high-res videos that are hour-long apiece. It's just too much. Pointed stick. What's the point? It looks kind of shitty. Oh, DS2 is the worst one. I mean, I already did... After 2, I did 1. And then I did 3, obviously. I think 3 is the best. After playing it, I think it's the best one. Aura ring. I think I have one of those. She's already got one, right? No, life sandals. Eh. I don't care about that. Kind of want to play Parasite Eve 2 and Alundra. So I don't know in what order I would do that. I'll wait till I'm done with this. Try and beat as many games before Evo that I can. So. I don't know where I'm going. I have no idea. I think there's one more treasure in that. And down the holes. Okay. Let's try. Rock Blast. And then Blind. And then Burn. What? How do these combos work? This game doesn't make sense. Is it always the second character? This doesn't make sense. That's so weird. Nah, I don't think one or Blood. I don't think Bloodborne's that good at all. When I watched it, it was kind of lame. There was like no armor. I wasn't really a fan of that. The gun, I could do without the gun. I don't ever parry, ever. So there's no point in the gun. And I wouldn't play it at 30 frames a second or whatever it is. It's just not... Doesn't sound very fun. I played Dark Souls 2 at like 20 frames a second on that PS3. Man, that's terrible. What a terrible experience. All right. Okay. Can I go around this? What's here? Oh, I wish there was a map or something. No. Okay, we got some dudes. Let's try to get a combo. Alright. Here we go. Oh, wait, no. No one has AP anymore. I can't do the combo. Well, whatever. Just punch him a bunch. Yeah, I think 3 is definitely the best because it's like the greatest hits. Has everything in it. I don't like that they had those super fast giant enemies, though. I think that's the stupidest part of the game. Reminds me of Bloodborne. It's like, why are these enemies so fast? And they had infinite stamina. Like, you could never find a window. How stupid. Did she not get AP? I'm not understanding. Did she not get plus? How does the AP gain work? Because I could have sworn she just got plus 3. Aren't you ever gonna get plus? Okay, 4. All right. So she should have 13, right? Or does she have to jump in the battle now? I don't understand how that works. No, she doesn't have. What the hell? That don't make no damn sense. Okay. This all looks the same to me. Is this a way? No. Help. No, I mean that in Dark Souls 3, they had Bloodborne-like enemies and that they all moved way too fast. They seem like they could swing 6 or 7 times and not run out of stamina, which is kind of against what Dark Souls is. Like giant wolf thing on a bridge, for instance. That guy had way too many stamina points for how big he was. Those dudes with the crosses on their back, they're too fast. Too fast. There's no dodge, Dark Souls 3. No quick dodge. So I don't know why they would have enemies like that. Especially me, I didn't have much endurance. So it was like, I can only roll like 3 times. And then I can't even attack. They just didn't have very good windows of opportunity. Alright, let's try. And bring her into battle on the next turn. But yeah, Dark Souls 3 is pretty good. Don't counter everybody, fool. Don't do it. Damn it. Fuck. I can kill everybody. Freaking robot? What are you doing? I'm trying to figure something out. Killing everybody. Alright. Now. Fuck. I got over there. Oh, we already got everything down here. We're done here. Okay. Never mind. We're good. This is going great. Oh, I'm supposed to put an apple on a stump. Right. My bad. Stump on an apple. Apple on a stump. Look for a stump. Let's see. I don't know why she doesn't get her AP back. It's kind of weird to me. Alright, there's a stump. Put an apple on it. We're supposed to catch him in a cage? We're hiding. Shh. Too casual friendly? I don't think so. It was a lot harder than one was. One was the easiest. Oh, follow tracks. Oh, God. With these controls, you want me to follow the tracks? What if I fall? Wait. How do I get down there? Okay. No, I didn't! Why no, what the? Like hell I did. I knew he was going here. Looks like you lost it. Fuck that. I didn't lose shit. I seen where they were going. Stupid ass game. Stupid. Oh, sorry. These controls are ass, so you got caught on a wall. So therefore, fuck you. Go get another apple. Bullshit ass game. Playthrough's over. Fuck that. Fuck you! Attacking my own guy. This sucks. Garbage. I mean, I play with bow, so I guess I should go back and get another apple. I guess. So yeah, I play with bow, so everything's always kind of easy. Dark Souls 1 bows really sucked. So that's what I don't like about Dark Souls 1. No good bows. You should be able to kill a boss with a bow. I do it. I almost killed the final boss in Dark Souls 3 with a bow. And I ran out of arrows. Dex luck build for the win, though. Dex luck. That's why Dark Souls 3 is the best. Luck. There we go. Luck build. Hell yeah. Luck makes it the best. Okay. Now. Where am I going? You almost never use bow. We could not be more different people. Because every enemy I see, they're getting bowed. And most of the time, they don't reach me before they're dead, so. And if they do reach me, then pull out the Uchi, cut them up. How do people handle not... No, luck increases, it scales with weapons as well. And it increases bleed. So if you have something like a hollow infused katana, which already does a lot of bleed, and you have 40 luck, so the hollow gem makes it scale with luck, and it's increasing your bleed probability. So then you're just always making them bleed, so... Super good. And the straight sword. There's the Henri straight sword, I think, scales with luck naturally. So it has a luck scale on it, like a... I think it's a C or something. So you can use that. So I had Dex luck at 40. And it was pretty ridiculous. Because the Uchi does so much bleed. And yeah, luck just increases the bleed potential by a lot. And bleed was just basically just random critical hits for like a quarter of their life bar. Yeah, luck. I always put luck. I don't care what game it is, if you give me luck stat, I'm buffing it all into luck. So. I know they did it in Demon's Souls, but it was probably shittier in Demon's Souls, so. I assume. Okay, we're at the beginning, right? We made it back. Gotta go talk. Hopefully it's the same path again. Oh, let's wait. Switch over to him. Oh, maybe we gotta switch to the robot? I don't know. Let's see. Oh yeah, there you go. That's not the right button. X. Hmm. Can I get more than one? Would that be great, or... Man, these are getting annoying. I might leave this area so I can heal. At this point, because I'm out of AP. How do you miss so often? I hate this freaking character. Like, why? Stop missing. I gotta leave to heal up, so. How did I headbutt that tree? I don't know. Alright. Well, we've got nowhere so far. I don't think this heals you fully. But... should be good. They said it doesn't heal you. No, it looks like it to me. Hmm. Looks like it healed me. All right. Kill this guy first. Nice. Yeah. Level 10. The buttons in this game are so weird too. All right, key item. Okay, I got two apples. I need more apples here. Okay. You just have to very skillfully go back and forth here. Diagonals. The infinite apple tree. I will never mess up again. I wonder what the apple does. Oh, really? That's pretty good. I mean, it's not like the greatest, but 100 HP. Maybe it's worth grinding out some apples here. Oh no, you fucked it up. You You can change the controls to, like, do the automatic diagonal thing, but that's even more confusing, so. They'll never do another Breath of Fire. Except for mobile, or whatever. Alright, that's probably enough. I'm not gonna do this all day here. Hiya! Alright, let's go. Just gotta figure out how to get back there. Probably go down here. What if I did Seaver and Rock Blast? Ban. Damn! Killed everybody! I was thinking I was gonna get like 10 hits off that, or 9 hits. Oh well. At least we know the combo. Alright. So where is there a stump? Making those trailers on my own? Yeah, I make my trailers. That's what I do. Make my shit. Oh, wait. We're back at the beginning again. This is an hour of being stuck on one screen in the game. This is fantastic. And the battles are just frequent enough to where you can't ever get your bearings. I don't know where I am. There's like 3 of these cages, right? There's nothing over there. Can't go that way. It's driving me nuts. Yep, that's what I get paid for, though. Just to make a promotional stuff. Evil trailers. I'm not making evil trailers this year. I'm going there to work on site. So I'll be doing like whatever grunt work they have me do. Carry a bunch of cables around. Whatever. Dee-doo. Let's see here. Okay, so I'm still confused. Where was that stump at? That side, maybe? Over here? Must be over here. It's either here, nope, or over here. This sucks. There's too many battles. Hopefully he goes to the same spot as he did the last time. I hope so. Watch me not even have to, maybe I don't even have to be lured by the monster or whatever. This would all be a big waste of time. It's probably the case. I mean, I can go to where he was already. So I wonder. This is... This... What is this? Where am... I don't even know how to get back to that place. I have no clue. No clue. The stump. How do you... How? How do you get back to the stump? These battles are too long, too. They keep casting shit on me? Oh my god. I'm getting some experience. We're just leveling up. That's what we're doing, guys. Just grinding. I do love to grind. Okay, it's this again. Yeah, I love this. I'm not wasting my AP. Yep. Fun. All right, now. We're gonna have to do something drastic. Hit the pause button. No, we're gonna have to switch Nina in. Because I need to see where everything is. This is her ability. Wow, that didn't help. This is not helping. Maybe it's over here. Ah, this must be it. Of course. Totally. Wait, no, this is just... How did we get back to the beginning? What? Okay, there's a stump right there. Forget everything else. We have a stump. We don't need some other stump. Let's just try again. Right here. All right. Yes. Never seen this stump.
Oh boy, apples. I love apples.
He doesn't see us. You little rascal. Okay. Well, okay, you led me to a treasure. That's not really... what I was thinking about. Let's just go to the next area. Like, how did I get there? Alright, I went between a bridge, right? So right over there. Right here. Or below us. I think it's below us, actually, right here. Yeah. So let's just skip this part. Because clearly he doesn't lead us anywhere that we can't find ourselves. So. That's my story. Yeah, so. We're probably supposed to go here anyways. So here we are. Back on track. Oh shit. bandit. Try stealing the items in his bag before he uses them on you. How? I don't want to steal. I'll just kill him. I mean, killing him is easy, right? Whoa, he spun. This robot sucks. Level 10, though. Level 10 robot. Alright. Go down or up? Down is... nothing. Up. Phantasy Star Online 2. I didn't really like Phantasy Star Online. I like Phantasy Star. Phantasy Star 4 might be game I play in the future as well. I really liked what I played. Played it for like a good 5 hours in one day. And I was like, I kind of don't want to spoil this because I feel like I'll play through this for real. So, put it on hold. The fuck? He just blew up. Wow, you're... what a rude old guy. So now we're gonna have to fight this dude. Big Mama. I don't know, PSO, it seems like a waste of time. Like, I'd rather play FF12 or something again. Man, what a great game that is. Okay, well, we can meditate. Let's give him a blind. We'll give him some speed up as well. Damn, he was pumped up. And I got more HPs. Okay, didn't blind him. Body press! Okay. I'm gonna swap him out. Let's see. Flame strike. Just hit him with a flame strike. Followed by Seaver. Followed by a rock blast. Huh. Yep.
Nigga!
Nigga! That's what Subway's saying. Get comboed. Good. Okay, I'm gonna have to heal him. What's this? Medium healing. That's his physical. See what he does.
Look at it!
Look at it! Stun, what does that mean? Nothing, apparently. Give him another combo. Yeah, I wasn't really like a play with people kind of guy. That's why I don't like those games. It's like, yeah, this is cool, but why do I have to rely on other people? I don't like that. Be able to play, I should be able to solo. Yeah. Alright. Barrier. Nah. Oh, this is comboing now? That's interesting. I don't know how combos work, I guess. Still. Flame strike, I guess. Let's try a regular attack. Eh. There you go. Flame punch. But I wasn't done exploring there. Why would you do that, game? What do you gotta say about the mayor? God, you're so impatient. Guess we'll just, heal up. Ding dong dong bing bong. Nah, not yet. Alright. Whoops. Where am I going? I mean, I played FF11 for a while and that was pretty good. I was beta testing that game, so it was pretty cool because they gave me free copies of the game and a PS2 hard drive, which I never used. See the arrows? All right, to play this dude now. Bunyan. Yeah, but you know, that's all I did in Diablo 2 is just hack. I was all about the open Battle.net. We were just trading Stones of Jordan, like that was the currency. You'd be like, oh, I want 42 Stones of Jordan. And you just create them out of thin air. Man, that was sweet. I liked Diablo because that was a trolley game. You could kill people in town, even though you're not supposed to be able to. You could use thorns with Necromancer and then try to like one-on-one some barbs and they would kill themselves. That was cool. I like games where I can grief people. That's why I didn't like FF14, is because the PvP is really crappy. It's like, why did we just fall down a hole? What's happening? I didn't do that. They did that for me. How dare you? Can you guys remove these traps? I should probably go save it, actually, because, if I don't, I'm gonna be ending it right here, so. This place is so corny. Alright. Yeah, we'll save the game. Save the game and call it for this episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you next time when I see ya, and by next time I mean